Hello friends, welcome to Moon's recipe, and today's recipe would be Dahi Vada. So let's get started.
See friends, for Dahi Vada I have taken Dahi. I'll add little bit of black salt. To this I'll add sugar because it is as per your choice. I'm adding because the curd is little bit of sour, that's the reason I'm adding sugar to it. I'll beat the curd. And also add cumin powder, that is roasted cumin powder or jeera to this. Okay, and keep aside and let's start with the vadas. I've taken urad dal. You can see this urad dal. Okay. I have soaked this urad dal overnight with, I have added few methi seeds, that is fenugreek seeds, to it overnight, and I have drained the water and I have made this mixture out of it. Okay, see this paste. So we'll do one thing first, we'll, you know, aerate this mixture. Use my hand, see, like this, so that your vadas will get fluffy. See, I have done this mixture using my hand. Okay, now to this I'll add this paste. Here I have used 2 garlic cloves, coriander leaf, and 1 green chili. Okay, so I'll add little bit of mixture to it. See, mix. See friends, I've mixed that mixture. Now with the help of this spoon I'll fry these vadas. I'm giving cylindrical shape. If you wish you can give the round shape as well. See friends, see, again I'll dip this spoon into the water. See, it won't stick. See, again I'm taking this and I'll put like this. See friends, I'm turning this off. Make the heat high first and then medium so that this vadas will cook properly from inside. See friends, it has turned nice golden color. Now I'll take off this vada. I'll place them into the water so that our vadas will get soft. See friends, now I'll squeeze out the water using my palm and I'll place them into the curd mixture which we had made earlier. See friends, I've dipped them into the curd mixture. And now keep this for another 10 minutes so that the curd will go properly. See friends, now start with the plating now. Friends, I have made this tamarind and jaggery chutney. Now replace the chutney over the dahi vadas. To this I'll add roasted cumin powder, that is roasted jeera powder, black salt, and red chili powder. Also the chutney we made out of coriander and garlic, place them also.
Friends, our dahi vada is ready to serve. Friends, if you like my recipe, please subscribe to Moon's recipe and post your comments. Thank you so much.